Thank you. Just try and catch me.
See through this. Best I watch my back. Who knows what's lurking in the mist?
You have no place on the island. The Empress will complete.
Careful, careful. That door, the switch that opens it has to be around here somewhere. If only I could see through this fog.
Of a master swordsman?
Thank you.
tell me when you're...
Do not allow him to pass!
What do you want from me?
My other self still works to activate the towers. There's ample time to return to the throne room and await the opening of the door.
The towers, he has activated them. Am I too late? I have come too far to fail.
Attack him now!
Thank you.
Tell me I'm not too late. All is happening as before. No, I must not let him pass. I'm sorry. The mask, it's loose.
Time is running low. You ready? I've been thinking, Kailina. There is little for you on this island, and there will be less still once I've stood before your mistress. Come with me to Babylon. You'll have a chance to begin a new life, free from the evils of this place.
I'm sorry, Prince, but I cannot take you up on your offer.
It doesn't have to end this way. Come with me, into the present.
So you can kill me in your own time instead of mine? I'm sorry, Prince, but only one of us can cheat fate today.
Kailina! Empress! Listen!
No! You listen! The timeline has said you will kill me, but I will change the timeline!
Thank you.
I know what you've seen, what you think you've seen in the timeline.
Then you know I have no choice.
There is always a choice, Kailina.
Then I choose to live, and for you to die.
Stand down! I do not want to kill you!
Even if you don't want to kill me, you will. The timeline demands it.
No, Kailina. You can change your fate. I have done so. A terrible beast was destined to take my life, but I have freed myself from...
What is that
no.
thing?
No! How is this possible? I've stopped Kailina from dying in the past. There are no sands in the hourglass. It is Kailina who does not belong in this timeline. The beast is after her now. In bringing her here, I have sentenced her to death. This is all your fault! Could this be... This sword, it seems to protect me from the Dahaka. Perhaps the beast is not so invincible after all.
Thank you.
Together, we built this vessel. Together, we left the island. And together, we returned to Babylon.
That is yours is rightfully mine.